24-year-old victim is from Moncton. And some sad news to pass along. A former host of Information Morning in Fredericton has died. Patty Grant was host of the show in the 1980s, and he had a long career with CBC before that. He was a national reporter who covered the Vietnam War for CBC. And a longtime producer and fan of his country music scene has died. Bill Langstroth was best known for his work on the CBC program Sing Along Jubilee. Langstroth was married to Anne Murray for many years. He died yesterday afternoon in a Moncton hospital. Langstroth had moved to Sackville in December. He was 81. That's the latest CBC New Brunswick news.
Yeah. Why's your purr, Pepper? Why's your pretty purr? Pretty eyes aglow. You're in Hollywood, Pepper. Next up, YouTube. You old thing, you. Yeah, look at the camera. Come on, DVD. Of course, I'm worse than Fred Flintstone. Time he had the shutterbug addiction.
Okay.
Yes, there's pretty Pepper. Yes, you sweet thing. And cut.